is Delphine Mbouchabouche. I'm happy to see you again. Today we are cooking chicken breast, lemon and basil.
Yummy!
To cook it, you will need 400 grams of crème fraîche, 1 clove of garlic, 2 lemon, minimum 30 grams of basil, olive oil, salt and pepper, and of course, chicken breast. You preheat your oven at 180 degrees. You add in the bottom of your dish olive oil. You put on it your chicken breast. As I've got 4 chicken breasts, I will cut my clove of garlic in 8 pieces. You do 2 gaps in each of your chicken, like that. And you add in each gap 1 piece of garlic, like that. You add onto your chicken your basil. I don't have enough, so I will top up with the dry one. You squeeze your 2 lemons on it. You add the salt and the pepper. You shake it a little bit. You add your 400 grams of crème fraîche. And you put it in the oven for 40-45 minutes at 180-200 degrees, depending on your oven. After 45 minutes, not 35-40, it smells absolutely amazing. You can definitely switch the crème fraîche with ricotta, which is even better. And you've got your super tender chicken, basilic and lemon. I'll see you later for a new video on Mbouchabouche. Like my page, follow me on YouTube, like my video, etc. I'll be super happy. Thank you, bye bye.